I started, I had the mission of creating a workforce development program that was external facing, ensuring that all the jobs that are created because of Salesforce out in the ecosystem with our customers and partners, that those jobs are accessible to people with disabilities.
Sarah steps to a podium.
In the beginning of COVID, it was a really tricky time to start launching a new cutting edge program.
Sarah speaks at the gala.
So I started off reaching out to a bunch of people and finally got myself connected with Mike at the Blind Institute of Technology, BIT.
Mike speaks at the gala.
And we started talking and he told me that he had already run a training program for blind and low vision people to become certified Salesforce admins. And he had already done that on a virtual learning environment, which was pretty advanced because everyone was just getting started with doing everything on Zoom. And the fact that he had already run that program once and was confident that he could continue and grow and scale that program made him a really good first partner for us.